3 cup coconut powder. condensed milk 320 grams. Mix well. Now, separate a quarter of the mixture. Then add 2 tablespoon cocoa powder. Now, take rest of the coconut mixture. And spread the mixture in a clinging film. Then put on it the cocoa powder mixture. Now fold it and wrap it. Put it in a fridge for 15 to 20 minutes. Then slice it. Now enjoy!